The globin molecule that forms part of hemoglobin is encoded by a series of genes. The most common form of adult hemoglobin comprises of two variants of the globin molecule, alpha and beta. The alpha globin genes, also known as hemoglobin alpha 1 and 2, or HbA1 and HbA2, are located on chromosome 16. The beta globin gene, also known as hemoglobin beta or HBB, is located on chromosome 11.